Hi, this is Marshal Dean Lahlafi, the senior medical team leader for IRC Libya. People have lost a lot. The flood has taken away the lives of their loved ones, along with their homes and entire neighborhoods. We have met with children who have lost their entire families. Women have been traumatized by what they have seen and what they have lost. People still have poor access to clean water, means of transportation, and basic health services. The IRC over the past month have been covering the affected areas by deploying medical mobile teams, providing medical consultations, psychosocial support in health facilities and door-to-door, in addition to community health workers to raise awareness against waterborne diseases, water and hygiene practices. We are doing our best to reach those who are affected, but in an emergency context, needs continue to change and we need to continue to adapt.